My name is Aurélian, I'm 38. I'm from a wine grower family since 1737. A lot of generation that produce wines here in this beautiful region, and especially here in Bergheim. Yeah, you know, it's just beautiful to work every day in the vineyards. We can't imagine how lucky we are to be outside in the nature. And there's always something to do over here. You know, when we work with nature and with the plants, we just feel very close to what we do. And so, yeah, taking care of it is just a gift. It's what we live for, it's in our blood. When we do that for generations, you can't deny it. That's what we are, that's what we do. And we try to give that to the people who comes through the wine we produce. And what's also absolutely interesting in Alsace is that we have different kinds of grounds, different kinds of terroir. Every place is different, and each place gives different aromas, different tastes to the wines. In fact, the terroir is everything that makes the place like it is. That means here in Bergheim, the wines are very aromatic, very tasty, very fruity, and also full-bodied, so strong wines. It's like having babies, you know? You love all of them. They are all different, but you love all of them. And the Riesling is one of the king of the wines in the world. You can find it everywhere, but nothing compares to Alsatian Riesling. And everybody should try to come and taste and feel this atmosphere that we have here. So it's very, very nice. That's what we like.